Folks, first of all, I'd like to say thank you. I appreciate all the comments and all the views from the first video. I was very shocked. I never in a million years would have thought that many people would actually watch and even cared about something I said. I voted for a write-in vote because I was guaranteed I was not going to vote for him. Myself, you know, indulgence of it, I got too much into myself about it. I lost track of what was going on. Y'all admire that. I appreciate that. I gave up a vote. That might not seem like a lot, one vote, but it is. There's a lot of us have done it. It was over hundreds of thousands of write-in candidates that put on. Four different parties, other than Democrat and Republican parties, voted. And we let it slip away. We are responsible. I feel like I'm responsible for that. And I want to change that, so I'm pleading with y'all. Please, this is not the time to do it. We have got to get Biden in there. Democrats, don't get mad at me, but I'm telling you, I'm Republican, conservative, and I'm pleading with my Republican constituents, we've got to get Biden in there. And this is our time to sit back and punt. It's our time to get back and huddle up, regroup, and get our policies back in order, and get our standards back in order, and get us back on stage where we belong. Where our foreign affairs are going down a drain, we've got to start getting our diplomacy back together, our domestic. We've got to take care of these people that have been ravaged by this disease that this man don't care about. We've got time to be humble. We've got to clean house. We've got to get those spineless people out of office that have backed him without nary a nudge. People that know better. Time to get rid of them and get some right people in there. Get people in there who actually do what we ask them to do, what needs to be done for the people. First thing is no write-in vote. Vote for the two candidates that are up, and let's show them where we belong. From the state of Georgia, my name is Matthew Griffin, 100% conservative Republican, and I am voting for Biden. Let's go. Let's get ready for 2024. God bless you.